rematch, La Batalla Dos, between the champion Miguel Cotto and the challenger Antonio Margarito. The fight will be held in Madison Square Garden in New York, the mecca of boxing. There's so many great, great fights have been held over the years. There is great enthusiasm, I'll tell you, in the East, in New York, for this fight. The first day, 65% of the available tickets were sold. So we are moving towards a complete sellout for Madison Square Garden. And remember, in the Garden, only the biggest fights sell out, like a couple of Ali fights, the great Roberto Duran with Davey Moore. And for this fight, will be sold out, and there's tremendous enthusiasm for the fight.